You take your wrists underneath your shoulders, your knees under the hips, and as you inhale, arch, chest opens. And as you exhale, round, pull belly in. And now as you straighten your arms and you feel your arms powerfully rooting into the earth, round the spine, lift the lower belly, and then you're gonna take that same energy, now extend it through the core, through the back leg, and crown of the head at the same time. Round, fluid, circular, undulating movement in the spine. Feel the energy build, follow the flow, and center. Lower belly stays strong. Exhale, heels root. Flow forward, chaturanga. Inhale, exhale, press it back. And breathe, and notice if your jaw is tight, relax it. Let the breath ripple through the spine. And slowly step your feet to your hands. Inhale, arch up halfway and melt. Bend your knees if you need. Strong legs, flat back if you can. Inhale, arms all the way up. And then pull the energy down to the heart. Deep power here. Inhale. And on your exhale, legs straighten, fold forward. Inhale, halfway up. Step it back, chaturanga. Anytime you need, you can put your knees to the floor. Inhale, upward dog or cobra. Exhale, downward facing dog. Right foot forward, back heel flat. Ride the wave of breath up. Ride the exhale down. Palms root, step it back, chaturanga. Inhale, upward facing dog, inner thighs up. Strong belly, downward facing dog. Inhale, right leg reaches back. Exhale, bring it forward. Twisting, extended right angle. Take Virabhadrasana 1. Front heel, back heel line up. Lower belly rises as you sink the right sit bone down. On an exhale, twist the left elbow towards the outside of the right knee. You can use your right hand to press down on top of the thigh to open up the twist, and the palms come together at the heart, and then breathe. Elbows pop up. A clear line of energy through the left leg. Inhale, extend the spine forward. As you exhale, fold. Inhale, the spine undulates and elongates. Exhale, the forward bend deepens. One more inhale, left knee bends. Arms circle forward. Up. Lunge. Catching hold of the ankles, slowly rising into Dhanurasana. Allow the breath to expand the upper ribs. Keep reaching the tailbone into the earth, face relaxed, and exhale, release. Arms extending forward. Alligator crossing your forearm.